Hey, do you want to know how I made this child version of me? If yes, let's start the tutorial.